asked about the great companion of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, Sa'd ibn Mu'az. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala informed the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam about a great virtue that happened to him of ihtizazu arsh ar-Rahmani lahu, etc. Many companions, because of their high ranking in the deen, their great support to the da'wah, have exclusive features, exclusive virtues. Hanzala, ghasil al-malaika. No one was washed, his body was washed by the angels like Hanzala. Others, the Prophet sallallahu Julaydeep, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam carried him by his own hands and he buried him and he prayed for him. Al-Hamza, may Allah be pleased with him, Amu Nabi sallallahu alaihi wasallam, Sayyid al-Shuhada. So everyone according to their activities in the deen and their hard work and their very special relationship between them and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala were given some honor.